It has been joy at the 2005 and 2007 NRC champion's home as the family members and the rally fraternity welcomed him back home after 6 months behind bars. The High Court in Mukono made a final decision on Rakataka's bail application that was filed in January after Grade 1 Magistrate Patience Koburungi had sentenced him for 18 months in jail over allegations of trespass and malicious damage of George William Kawoya and the wife, Josephine Natkunda's home in Chiwanga Goma Parish, Mukono District, in December last year. In today's court session, Rakataka has been requested by the Chief Judge David Matovu of Mukono High Court to pay 5 million Uganda shillings cash. Rakataka presented 5 sureties in the names of George Kajimu, the former mayor for Mukono, Boniface Bukenya, the Lord Councillor Erisa Zone Chebando, Dr. Deol Chamzi Kizito from Case Clinic, Godfrey Mayanja, who was Rakataka's best man, and Dr. Monica Etima. All the 5 sureties have been requested to pay 20 million each in non-cash. Failure to fulfill this, Rakataka will be taken back to prison.
Kati wa netenda mwenye wabari yeti. Mbezi ya mkama katuwa. Siba denzi. Abawagizi. Abasubilo kwa.